what's up? This is AX658, and I am gonna teach you guys how to make an airplane that can fly really fast, that can fly really, really high and really good. So, first you need a piece of paper, has to be a regular one. You're just going forward. Okay. I can't! I'm making a video! Sorry guys. You just hold one of the corners and hold the other one. Like that. It's easy. And then you fold both of them down like that. Very easy. You just have to do this. You can see it looks like an info, but first we're gonna fold it to like we used to do it in the front. We're gonna fold these things to that little thing, that little pointy thing. So start off with this. So it's easy. So just pull that down there, and then fold that down there. And then you just wanna fold like that. It's very easy. I can tell this story for you. It's very easy. Oh, dang it. I must have did it the wrong way, probably. You suck! No, I didn't. I did not do it the wrong way. Okay, so you got like a little airplane without any wings. So you just have to fold wings like this, like that, and then you fold it to the other one. And then, ta-da! Got your airplane. Yeah, good airplane. You should keep this forever. Tony.